to switch gears and take on a new perspective, healthy eating perspective. It can only be good for me, and I'm definitely gonna do it because it's good for my baby and I won't sacrifice the baby's health. But dude, come on, like right before Christmas. I'm not gonna trip out about it. I'm gonna take it all in stride and it's gonna be just fine. It's gonna be just fine.
I don't know how these are gonna work out.
Cookies.
It's gonna be shocking.
Baking
sheet. Why are you so runny, baby?
Because you told me this is how it's meant to be.
Peter is the sweetest. I handed him over this recipe for oatmeal raisin cookies.
I did it.
I sent him through a recipe that my friend Angel sent me. Gestational diabetes approved cookies, and he's whipping them up right now for me. That is really sweet of you, babe.
That's right.
Thank you.
Because I've literally been pacing back and forth with the sugar craving today. Jolene is over there eating all the candy because she can. We have Jochen and Jolene in the house. Ooh!
Woo! Merry Christmas.
Merry almost Christmas.
It's because I love you. They're wafer thin cookies. It's like, they're like after 8 mints. They're beautiful.
The thing I love about this cookie is you can fold it into a sandwich very easily.
Gotta remember, these has no sugar in them whatsoever.
I know. No, they're really good. Have some. Try.
Delicious.
Pretty good. You know what? This is teaching me to be grateful.
Yeah.
Really, already in the first like 4 or 5 days that I've had it, has taught me a lot about what I put into my body and like how my body's able to process it. So it's going to be good in the end. But for right now, I'm just staring down those Christmas cookies. I'm staring down all that food, the mashed potatoes, the stuffing, the gingerbread houses, the chocolate,
the candy canes,
everything. I see around me, all over around, everything, everywhere. Things could be worse. This is totally manageable. It's still gonna be a wonderful Christmas. So, you guys enjoy your Christmas goodies. Do it for
wonderful.
Just enjoy your Christmas goodies, but just don't show me how much you enjoy them.